Now, I understand what you're saying, but I also don't think we should risk our careers for what we're doing.
This is more important than ourselves. This is our people, our country. We need to be more collectivist and this dangerous individualism of just forgetting about the poor.
But what happens if it gets traced back to us?
This is bigger than us. All we're doing is trying to trick the people a little bit in our movies. It's not going to get traced back to us. We're just trying to throw little hints in there.
All right, just make sure to keep it low, though. Don't let it...
So, communism, we all know, is something that's been spreading around the world and into the U.S. for the last few years. And it's something very important that we need to stop and make sure it's not
spreading. There are some people, of our own people, trying to change our American ways and our American values. This needs to stop. Communism is a threat to our rights. It's a threat to our people.
We have identified 10 Hollywood movie producers trying to spread communism throughout their movies. We are calling them the Hollywood 10.
Mr. Biberman, you are accused of treason for trying to spread communism throughout your movies. Is this true?